guys, we're Hometown Boys, Eric Scott Band. We appreciate all you guys coming out, and we're ready to have a good time with you. We're going to play you a little Tom Petty now. That's an all right job, Mr. Grimes, babe. Hey, if anybody sees any liquid refreshments floating around, by all means, point them our way, all right?
Yeah. to the door. I take my jackdaw, drop it down in 4x4. Chill down along that one of the band. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. If we meet up, I'll throw it down. I'm about to tell a new one in this old town. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm a rocket man. Tattoo playing piggy boo on your back. If you wanna impress me, baby, just my friend. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. If you need up, I'll blow it down. When you drown me home, take a long way around. Be my lover's lane, I'll be your Superman. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. My hand. Do is put a gun in my hand. If you need up, I'll throw it down. I got a little hungover, still hanging around. Yeah, that hell of a dog is having me like a man. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. That hell of a dog is howling.
Travis Pruitt, please report to the stage.
Where is Travis? Where's Travis? Travis, where are you, man?
So I see that all the people who've been down to the block party before are sitting on this side. So you guys knew you'd be in the shade. That's smart. Thank God that we just got lucky because we didn't know better, but they put us here. We're in the shade. These old guys can't take the heat anymore. Speaking of old guys, I'm going to play you guys a throwback tune. I hope you like it.
Mr. Brian Spain on the guitar.
Hey, Trav. Bring my guitar up for me, please.
About that, we had to pause to hydrate. I'll play you one of my favorite songs that we get to play. Since I can't read a set list, I'm gonna skip back to it. Guys, this one I want to dedicate to all the veterans out there. Veterans, guys, thank you so much for what you do for us, for our families. What you guys continue to do. Because of you guys, we're able to come out here and have a good time like tonight at the block party. And enjoy these freedoms that a lot of times we take for granted. I want to thank each and every one of you guys. The song goes out to y'all. I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm. Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. Sometimes you can almost see my breath. Was my tail gunner on Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep color. You should have seen it in color. Oh, is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up. The day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. And her rose was red, and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile. I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And even looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. But you can't see what those shades of gray keep color. You should have seen it in color.
Let's go.
Never mentions the word addiction in certain company. Yeah, she'll tell you she's an orphan after you meet her family. As black as night now, and she pulls those shades down tight. Yeah, she gives a smile when the pain comes. The pain gonna make everything alright. She says she talks to angels and says they all know. She keeps a lock of hair in her pocket. She wears a cross around her neck. Yes, her hair is from a little boy, and the cross is someone she has not met. Not yet. Well, says she talks to angels and says we
shallow pit and more. Same as my daddy and the daddy before. Yeah, I never saw granddaddy down here. He only come to town about twice a year. He buy 100 pound east and some copper lime. You better stay away from Copperhead Road. Granddaddy ran whiskey in a big black dive. Bought it at an auction and the mate says bye. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. To that engine down, and I still remember that rolling sound. And a sheriff came around in the middle of the night, heard mama crying, someone died. Sitting out of Nassau with a wind blowing, you can smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
So with that brown note, Travis.
It's quite disruptive.
All right, this is the perfect time of year for this song. This goes out to all you outdoorsmen and outdoors ladies. Shining through the tree, crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stumper roll, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Stars with a cool rescue boat. Down by the river in the blue
Spring is almost over and the summer's come and the days are getting long.